She ends up as one of the first victims of Count Dracula as a vampire, who comes to London, makes acquaintances with the people around her, and she not only kills her, he also, well, he does other ugly stuff to her, and she becomes the vampire. So at the end, or before the end, they have to kill her, literally kill her one more time.